be able to stay here tonight. We did see some other homes.
They're melting.
Debris around. But again, we're trying to survey the damage as we go around this neighborhood. Back to you, Damon.
All right, yeah. So
this is what was falling on our roof.
Tornado warning number one. All right.
Here. This one too.
Tornado warning that we have now.
This one too.
This one too.
This one I've been waiting for.
And some substantial. That's a very large tornado chance. We have your stream up so we can see it right now. Yeah, we see that large tornado, that 540 that you were on right now.
County in central Oklahoma until 7:15 p.m. Central Daylight Time at 6:27 p.m.
Right there. You're getting even closer to Iowa.
storm. It moved over an area that had a lot of trees.
Shit.
We're probably seeing right now within this storm, probably tree limbs and perhaps even trees again. County. So here we go right here. This is right over the Shawnee Reservoir. All right, this is going to be now just northwest of the town of Bethel Acres. And the amount of rotation within this is certainly substantial.
Keep going.
I mean, we're getting quite a bit of rotation within this.
Yeah.